神经细胞编辑无极星，暗神电对波就是白波，哎对对就是我。现在是下午1:34，现在已经是11月28号哈，2009年，我们在神经细胞编辑室为你做报道哈。Now it is about the PM1.34, November 28, 2009. Now we are in Shenzhen River newspaper. Shenzhen River newsroom to report for you. This time from November to December, New Left Review publishes a very special article on the relation between China and the United States of America. 今年11月到12月，就是这个月跟下个月哈，新竹推出来一篇非常特别的文章哈，探讨美国跟中国之间的关系。The headline is quite provocative. 就它的标题哈，非常的那个具有煽动性哈。到底中国是不是美国头号的仆人呢？就是首要的仆人呢？Is China as USA had seven？这个问题哈，我看了，我是心电细胞编辑吴继新哈，我看了一下哈，我就因为我以前时常看新左哈，我就想到这个是一个历史的问题啊。In Shenzhen River newspaper, I did the same Wu. I did the headline, I think New Left Review.Makes a historical review. Especially after 1945, Germany and Japan become two big members of USA capitalist. 就是说二次世界大战以后哈，日本还有德国哈是美国的美国资本主义的两大重要成员哈，Germany and Japan create economic prosperity after World War II. Also, they make many things to export to United States of America for USA service to earn USA dollars.To exchange, they can share the strength of the United States of America and the USA dollars. 就是说，德国跟日本哈，他们在资本主义上面哈，他们也输出非常多东西到美国去哈，用来换取美国。提供给他们许多的力量哈，保护他们呢、也是提供很多美金呢、给他们。China as a Wingabao visit Japan, he ever spoke to university students in Japan. 像中国总统和温家宝哈曾经拜访过日本哈，他也是向日本的大学生哈表示过哈，China is the same as Japan after World War II. China will enjoy about the next 30 years prosperity, much the same as Japan after World War II. 所以中国哈会跟日本一样哈，他们可能在会未来会有享受30年左右的繁荣哈。他们跟日本一二次世界大战以后一样哈，也会经济上会享受30年的繁荣哈。It is a very big hypothesis， 就是说这是一个非常大的假设哈。 I think the New Deputy Review has a bigger idea about the China Development Strategy. 我相信哈，新主评论哈，在中国未来发展上面哈，他们是有他们的想法哈。If China become a somewhat consumption society, 就是中国变成一种就是说所以消费型社会哈，内需型的社会的哈，they need Chinese can get a higher salary than just about 3600 for a year. 那中国它变成一个消费型的大国的话哈，他们可能必须要那个必须要把国民平均就国民的薪资哦。往上提高嘛哈，that means many commodity, many service, in China need to be considered as more valuable than just the now price. 就是说中国很多东西哈，它因为它在市场外销市场导向啊，时候哈，很多价格没有计算下去。如果说它要提高内需的话，它很多的价格必须要计算上去哈 ，including the environment cost， 就是说包括环境上面的代价哈，the long time labor cost， 还有就是。长期劳动力的代价哈，social security cost， 就是社会安全上面的代价哈，include also about the retirement cost， 就是这个退休的代价哈，education cost， 教育的代价哈，all this service and labor become more valuable。China is annual salary will become higher than now. 如果这些东西都算了价格的话，哈，那在中国的中国人哈，他们的薪水就会上扬。But from the other side, to consider China's society situation.所以我们从另外地方去考虑中国社会的话哈，now the people enjoys a lot of their social from their society without need to pay the money， 就是中国人民哈，他们现在有很多东西，他们所享受到的东西哈，在于啊社会付出他们。政府或者社会付出他们的钱哈，他们并不需要像美国人或者像欧洲人哈，有很多东西要付非常贵的钱哈 ，including the university fares， 包括大学学费，high traffic fare 就是非常贵的交通费 ，high cost social security fare 非常昂贵的社会安全。项目支出 ，higher prices of medicine bill or health insurance， 或者说非常昂贵的那个医疗服务费等等哈。So it is to be a Chinese, especially in a big city under the government service, they enjoy a lot of the social accomplishments, more than the superficial salary. 就是说他们在一些大都市哈，政府照顾下面的那个社会福利上面哈，他们其实享受到比他们表面薪资哈还有更多的东西。We think China had no better notice about the social security.And has insurance of mobile level and farmers level, especially the rural label， 我们是希望中国政府啊，他们要多注意这个流动劳动力哈，就是就是所谓的从农村到大城市里面工作的人的劳动力哈，的那个社会福利，还有他们的医疗保险，以及要乡村地区人民的社会福利。I'm Shenzhen River newspaper editor Zhi Xingwu from Shenzhen City, Taipei County, Taiwan. 我是新电西报编辑吴继新，从台湾台北县新电视发出的报道。Much the same time as in Beijing, Hong Kong, and Shanghai. 跟北京、香港和上海的时间是一样的。Thank you all, 谢谢。